left. We're going to step forward with the right and sidestep with the right. One, two. You're going to do a singular heel toe swivel with your left. Heel toe. You're going to do a double jump. Swivel to your right. And when you do your double heels, you're going to bend both knees. Double. And then when you do double toes, you straighten back up. Let's stop right there. I know it seems complicated. It's not. Yeah, you start with side, heel, toe. Double, straight, double. So you want to straighten out every time you do the toe. Okay? Again, it's double to the side, single, single, double, single. From there, we're going to do another double or quarter turn, kick forward with your left. Kick. Your momentum is going to go back, so you step back with your left and hold for two. So again, it's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, hold two. You gotta step back on your right. Try again. Don't worry if you don't see me spread out. I'm gonna walk around. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, hold two. Make sure you're stepping back with that left. Let's try again. I'm gonna keep walking around. Face the ball. Five, six, seven, eight, one, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, oh, two.
I'll cook with them because I like the food.
Back on that left.
And I'll pick it all out.
Yep. I do the same thing.
Into the bowl.
I love farm
work. Five, six, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, oh, two. That's one more time.
Oh, yeah, yeah. It's
back
to life.
There's a
lot of
roundup
people here.
Five, six, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two. That's easy, easy. There you go. Yeah. You're going to hear a lot more of that. All right. We just kicked for eight, step back on our left for one, and you're holding for two. We're gonna do a ball step with the right, ball step forward. You're gonna walk forward with your right, and walk. Quarter turn to the right, side step with your left, and then touch. Right to side to left. So the count is back for one, hold for two. And three, four, five, six. From there, you're going to do a side touch, select, side touch. Meaning side touch, select, side touch. We can dance on our way.
What's the count?
That's your second count. Okay? Left is behind
us. So I do like that
style. I'm going to start with a ball step. Remember, it's not a ball step in place. You're stepping forward with your left. Five. Back for one, hold for two, and three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Try again. You just step back for one, hold for two, and three. Four, five, six, seven, and eight. I'm gonna walk around. That is behind us. Back for one, hold for two, and three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Try again. We're stepping back on a left for one, hold for two, and three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Time, one more time. I think I said that. So one more time means 10 more times. Okay? Left foot is behind us. Left foot is behind us. Back for one, hold for two, and three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Yeah, this is an intermediate thing, right? Nothing intermediate about it so far. We're gonna try it. I need thumbs, 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 thumbs. Okay?
There's a lot of...
So I'm going to break it down. We'll start, I'll break it down from the start all the way to the last point. Okay? So we're weights on the left. We're going to stuff to the side. Single, single. Double, double. Quarter, kick. Back, hold. Wall, step, step. Quarter, touch. Point and point. Let's try again from the top. A little bit faster.
The other one was like...
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 4, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, try one more time, a little bit faster. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's better, easier. Yes.
So I want to go see.
We're gonna try it with music, and I'm gonna pick a slower song for you guys. You have Aaron and Watson for training. It's just for the learning process. Alright, let's try again. Because ball one is easy. Well, 2, 3, 4 is harder. The same step, right? We all know that. 5, 6, 7, 8. Pinch back, pinch back. Try again. Wait to pinch on our right. We're going to do a half turn counterclockwise, facing 6 o'clock. Pinch back to our left. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's try it one more time, a little bit faster.
But it goes back.
Yeah. I've done the same. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah? You're getting that momentum, yeah?
Yeah.
All right. The next one's going to be harder than the first one. We just did a pitch back and pitch back. We're going to take that energy and we're going to reverse it. So we went clockwise. Counterclockwise. And we're going again. Alright, so we're reversing that energy. We just hitch back. Then you're going to take that leg, half turn, hitch back again. And the last one will be a quarter turn side hitch by step. Meaning quarter turn pitch. And now again. Go again. Pitching the back wall. We just pitch back. We're going to take that and reverse it. Pitch half, pitch quarter.
Yeah, it's okay.
Wait, and then on the left.
That was hard.
It's the back wall. We just did a hitch back. You reverse it, pitch half back, pitch side quarter.
Those steps just are hard to read.
Yeah. I can't follow. Pitch back wall.
I just kept doing it.
Because they don't say coaster step. They don't say half pivot.
Right. We should be behind us. We just pitch right back at the right. Turn, yeah. Right, pitch. Pitch and back and pitch and back.
Remember that one sway one summer?
So, it's going to look like this. Right.
I did much better at that one than I did the other one.
Right.
I can't remember
we're
that.
Going half,
it just keeps like the
half
okay,
and
so
quarter.
You keep doing everything, but everything is different.
Yeah, it's always a right left foot. So from here it's left,
but
right, then right, left. Yeah, so after that single hitch back, you reverse it and pitch.
Yeah.
Don't ask how I thought about this. Alcohol would get, all these are my core levels. I mean, a couple. Okay, so let's try only that 8 times. Okay? 5, 6, 7, 8. Pitch half, pitch back, pitch half, pitch forward. Try again. Key thing to note, if you don't have the stamina of the shark, right? All you have to do is call the shark. Okay? You can dumb things down even with this one. So what I mean is, if you need pitch, make sure you keep close to the center of gravity. If you do a wide swing, you're swinging yourself more. Keep it more centered. So it's going to look like this. Pitch. You save energy and you're not going to feel it the next morning in your hips. Okay? Alright, let's try that third 8 count. 5, 6, 7, 8, pitch back, pitch side.
That would finish. All those hitches there.
Try again. Pitches on the right, 5, 6, 7, 8, half, back, half, and forward. The side on top, you guys look good. Which is on the left, we're going to do a stop side. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 4, 2, and 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Easy, right? Ooh. So close. It's a beginner's dance. I'm completing it. All right, let's try again. From the top. 5, 6. 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Remember that 30 counts. After you do your half pin hit and take a step back,
no, it's got
you're reversing it with your right leg again, half, and quarter turn with the left.
$5.
Try it one more time, a little bit faster because the song is kind of slow. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice. Last 8 count. Last 8 count. That's a 9 count.
I'm into it.
Okay.
Tongue's on fire.
All right. The easy way. Which is the now left. We're doing a heel grind quarter to the right. Heel grind. And heel switches with single steps. And heel and heel. Come back and heel grind with the left, quarter to the left. Heel grind. And heel and heel and. Make sure you collect after each.
If I try all those, if I try all those ditch trees,
can we get to the ditch
metal in the side?
Heel grind and heel switches.
I got metal grind
and
this much in the back.
At the end of that.
Alright.
So we just get a side pitch. Heel grind and heel switches. Heel grind and heel switches. So the tricky thing is your momentum is this way and then you're going to do this. Alright? So keep that in mind. You're gonna have to stop yourself right after the side pitch and heel grind. And heel switches and heel grind and heel switches. Alright? You guys got the heel grind and heel switches? Yes? I don't know if you guys want to do that. Wanna try again?
That's good. I don't think the band starts till like 9.
You just did the side hitch. Heel grind.
Thursday night they start at 8:30. Friday, Saturday, heel starts at 9.
And heel switch to start. Alright, that was the easy way to do it. The normal way to do it is crossing the
line. It's a crap shoot.
What that means is after a quarter to hit, you cross all the way to go to your right heel and then turn around. And then you do your heel switcher and heel and heel. And this is different because your heel crosses over to do a heel run and heel switches and stuff. Alright, so the difference is energy conservation. Yeah? We talked about that. Keep it small, simple, easy.
Thank you.
If you want to go big and loud, cross and heel, grind and cross and heel, grind stuff. So make it your own.
If you
need practice to do the heel grind, you can practice later. We're going to play it a million more times. All right, let's try it front to back, yeah?
And then go to...
Which is on the left. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1. Try one more time, a little bit faster. Yeah? I'm going to do it with the steps, not with the count. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, double side, single, single, double, double, quarter, kick, back, full, back, quarter, touch, side, side, half, back, half, and quarter, heel, grind, and heel, grind with the scuff. Yeah. All right, one, two. And if you don't get it, it always takes muscle memory to get there, yeah? If it was way too easy, then it's that much easier to forget about it. All right, we're going to keep going after this. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Heel, grind, and heel, switch, and heel, grind. Keep on going, double side, single, single, double, double, quarter, back, full step, and touch, and touch, hit. pitch, fetch, pitch, half, pitch, side, heel, run, and heel, run. Reach right there. Let's stop right there. Don't worry, you guys need that restart. We need to put up the wall. Yeah. Alright. Jump in, you got the front wall up here by knee. The back wall is right there. You have the ready-made bar and the patio. So we direct you guys this way if you're facing, alright? Alright. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, heel, run, heel, kick, 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 heel, run, heel